Happy Friday. It's amazing how, at least for me, been in such a routine for this past year, whole year, Step Touch, that I felt so out of sorts this week without my routine. I did not like it. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself. But it was nice to get out of the house. No, I haven't done that for a year either. Hold it, four hemp curls. Go four, go three, go two, and switch. Switch it. I can't see which wasn't even supposed to be with other way. And it gets four, three, hamstring curls. So the reason I didn't do Wednesday class, last time I visited my daughter, that's anything you can do. Keep the hemp curls. I went into the gym. Push back. Four and three. We're gonna go again. Right here. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, march. We're gonna do some kicks in our warm-up. We're gonna do some knees during our workout with some squats today, because now it's been over a week since we did them. We've got four. We've got three. We're gonna go right heel forward, left tap back. Right heel forward, left tap back. We're gonna get some kicks in right here. Okay, let's kick forward, tap back, kick front, tap back, kick front, tap back, two more, kick, tap, we're going to kick front, kick, back, front, back, smile, happy Friday, happy weekend. Again, you have eight more right here, eight, up, back, four more, four, three, two, we're going to go knee to the front, tap it back, knee front, tap back, knee front, tap back, one more, give it a left foot march, we're going to start that all on the other side, then we grab our weight, four, three, heel front left, tap back right, heel, tap, that's it, we're going to kick front, tap back. For four, back, for three, two, and one. Two sets, kick front, kick back, let's go. Kick back, kick front, kick back. Back. 10 more. Go knees to the front, tap to the back, knee, tap, two, one more, march it on the right foot. March. Take it out wide. Plant those feet. Breathe up. Should be a little bit warmer. Take it down. One more breath. Take it down. All right, big shoulder rolls up and back. Up and forward. All right, ready to roll. Go ahead, grab your weight. Go a little heavier. We're starting with bicep curls. Straight out bicep curls. Okay? Don't go easy. Come on, grab those heavier weights. Let's start regular bicep curls right here. Regular curls. Regular curls. Up. Two. We're gonna go hammer curls right here for eight. It's eight. It's seven. Good. Get that form in there. I didn't remind you to grab water, but you know. Always grab it whenever you need it. Two more. One more. Let's go 45 degrees. Curl it up. Eight. Seven. Four. We're gonna put the front curls, regular bicep curls, and these together. Up to the front. You've got four, three, two, out to the corner, 45 degrees. Those elbows to the shoulders, stay locked in place. Two, we have a lot to do today. We're making up for lost time this week. Four, to the front, three, two, and out to the side for four, for three, for two, and one. We're going twos to the front, knees are soft. Take it out to the side. Your elbows are not moving. Good, to the front, up. Hi Shirley, good morning. Take it out to the side. Hi Susie, back to the front. Out to the side. Again to the front. Two. Out to the side. We're going singles now. Take it to the front. Out to the side. Take it to the front. Out to the side. Take it to the front. Out to the side. To the front. Out to the side. Four more. Four. Out. Three. And then we're going back to that hammer curl where we started. Two. One more. All right. Quick switch. Hammer curl. Pull those feet in slightly. Ow. Up. That's it. Don't put that back in it. Shoulders are pulled back. Four. Three. Two. We're going up overhead. Push up. Bend those knees straight up. When those arms come down, 90 degrees right there. It's up. Down. Up. Four. Up. Three. Two. One. And then we're going to go back up and stay there. Here we go. Back up. Single. Straight down right here. Stay up overhead. 90 degrees. Down. Up. Down. Up. Two. Turn your hands forward. Pull wide. Pull wide. Push up. Pull wide. Push up. I feel like I'm on speed this morning. I'm not. Two. Come back. Center. Pull down. Straight arm. Straight down, 90 degrees, two, take it out wide, four, two, we're going again for four, you can do it, keep those weights, come on, that's it, take it out to the side, three, two, take it forward, here we go, for two, good form. You're coming 90 degrees out to the side. You're wide right here in the center. 90 degrees right there. Good. Out to the side. Two. Two more sets. Then we go singles. Out to the side. Two. To the front. Out to the side. One and one. Let's go. In. Take it out. Bring it in. Take it out. Smile. You got this. Don't let go. 10. One more set of 8. 7. 6. 5. In 4, we'll put 1. Wait, down. 2. And 1. All right, carefully bring them down. Keep your head up, keep your chest up. One weight goes down. If you need to grab, we're going triceps up overhead, both arms together. If you need to grab a heavier weight instead of the one you have in your hand, or you want to stay with both, go for it. Okay, legs come in slightly, hip distance apart. Bring that weight up overhead. We're going to start from 90 degrees. Push it up. Push up. Push up. Resist. Up. Resist. Up. Half time right here. Push up. Down. We're only going one set, one long set up here, and then we're going to put that all together. We're going to put squats in between. Down. Again. Let's go. Up. Go up for 3. Slowly. Up. Keep those elbows in. Come on down. Up for 3. 2, 1, 2 more like that. Squeeze them. Come down. Up. 2, push up for 1. Resist. Down. Push up for 1. Resist. Squeeze on your way down. 2 more. Hold it at 90 degrees. 1 more. Push up. Hold it at 90 degrees. Little pulses here. Squeeze up. Isolate that muscle. Don't go anywhere. 8 more right here. 1 big push up. That weight comes down. 4, 3, 2, 1, push up. All right. Head up, chest up. Go ahead and put that weight down. Shake those arms up. Come back to that. Feet together, we're on squat. Right and left, on your mark, get set, go. Squat, other way. Right and left. Who eat for you, baby? 2 or 3, I'm about to treat what it's saying. Black leather glove, no seat. Buckles only check it, it's a little. Again. Cause body got a piece. Got a dance, but it's really on some speed.
2 times to the right. 2. Come on in. 2 times to the left.
Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this
2 times to the right. Get down there. We haven't done straight up squats in a while.
And I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times. If it's not the right time, it'll always be another time. I'm not even tripping with a spin in a slow time. Oh, yeah. Can't decide to catch up. I'll be putting on myself.
Really, that's good. Alright, we're going to 8 each side and then we're going to start building on this. Let's go. Good squat. Get down and up. If you want to modify, don't go as far, don't go as deep, but keep those knees on top of those ankles. 2, 1, switch, 8, Justin and Rebecca, you have to tell me if you can join me.
Don't you want to dance with me? No, I could dress like Michael
Jackson. I'm telling you when I call you out. All right, singles, add the knee.
Don't you want to dance with me? No,
stay here.
I could dress like Michael Jackson.
Add the knee.
I could give you satisfaction.
Add the knee. Again, 3 with the knee. 2. One more squat. Tap in. Switch to the left. Good job. Knee up. Squat. Knee up. You've got 3. You've got 2. You've got 1. Squat. Tap in. Squat wide. Side leg lift. Side. Good. You're balancing on that leg right there in the center. Heart rate increasing. One more. Squat. Tap in. Take another side. Lift. Good. Down. Up. 4, 3, 2. Squat. Tap in. Squat. Ham curl. Pull it back. Get down. Body is still centered on those hamstring curls. Down. One more. Tap it in. Other way. Squat. Ham curl. Squat. Ham curl. Pull that heel into your booty. Down. One more. One squat. Pull it in. Going back behind. Glute raise. Squat. Lift. Four. 3. 2. Tap it in. 8, please. Squat. Lift. 2. All right, we're just going regular squats, side to side. Squat, side to side. Stay there, you squat. Stay there. Text me, I ain't responding, but now today. 3. 2. All right, hold it in the center. You squat in here. Hold it in the center. Hold it in the center. We're not going into lunges right now. We'll do that in our second set. So hold right here. All right, take it out to the side. Take one in the center. Take it to the other side. Take it in the center. To the side. In the center. In the center. Again. Center. Good. Side. Center. 2 to the right. 2. In the center. 2 of us. Get down there. Come on. Let the booty come back behind like you're sitting. Right down in that chair. Let's build these up to 8. We go back to the bicep. Give me 4, please. 4. 3. Get down, get up. One more in the center. Feet together, sit back. 3, 2, and 1. Take it to the left. 4, 3, 2. Take it in the center. 4. We have 4 more sets of 8. Yes, take it to the right, get down. Let's go. Up, down. We are in the mood for this morning, aren't we? 4, 3, 2. Squats in the center. Get deep on these. Arms up forward. Sit back. Weight on the heels. Good. 4 more. You have 2. You have 8 to the left. 8 in the center. We'll grab those weights. You've got 4. You've got 3. 2. 8 in the center. Let's go. Make them your best right now. Smile. Get deeper. 4 more. 3. 2. And 1. All right, shake it all out. Good job. That's one set. All right, we're not adding core or cardio right now. We're going to put that core in after. Go ahead and grab those weights. Back to the top where we started. Whatever you had, grab them again. Hammer curls when you're ready. Hammer curls. I'm going to try my best to keep our sets. What we did. All right. Regular curls here for 8. So you know what to expect right now. Squeeze. Give it your best. 2. And 1. Out to the side. 45. 8. You got it. 4 more. 4. 3. 2. To the front. You've got 4. 2 sets. Here. Take it out to the side. 4. Our legs will be different each time. We're going to go rear lunges and then front lunges. Take it to the front for 4. Go. Pull those shoulders back. Chest is up. We set every time. Side. 4. 2. We've got sets of 2. Let's go. Up. Out to the side. 2. To the front. 2. Out to the side. Good. 2 more sets like this. Let's go. Out to the side. 2. To the front. 2. Out to the side. All right, singles. We're going with that music. I think we might have needed one more, but we're good. We're good. We got plenty. Keep it going. Up. Side. 4 more here. Let's go. And then we go right back to that hammer curl for 8. And we go up overhead. Up. 2 more. 2. I know the heart. I'm feeling it too. All right, ready? Hammer curls. Bring those feet in a little bit. Up. Ooh. Up. Come on. Four more. We go up. Three. Two. We have one set. We push up overhead, and then we'll stay up. Let's go. Bring it down. Up. Good. Feels good to go up, at least for now. Try not to put your back into it. Pull those shoulders back. Four more, and then one. We go up. Down. Three. Two. All right, one more up and down, and then we just go back up and we stay there. Let's go up. Let's go 90 degrees right here. 90 degrees, stay in the center. Good. Stay in the center for four, two. Turn those palms forward, pull wide, pull wide. Squeeze, pull, push, pull, push.
I try to be everything that I can.
Two.
But sometimes I come out as
bring it back to 90. Let's go. It's four. Two. We only do it once. Out to the side. Maybe I lied. We'll do it again. Let's go. Four. You can. Come on. Two. Out to the side. Four. Two. Go sets of two to the front. Two. Out to the side. To the front. Let's go. I want to see you. Out to the side. Back to the front. Two. Out to the side. Two. One more time. Two. Out to the side. Singles. Two sets of eight. Eight, seven, one more, two, you have eight more, let's go, eight more, count it, don't drop it, seven, six, five, four, someone just call me a hoe, come on, take it out, Black Rose. Bring it down. One arm. One weight. Drop it down. My heart rate is elevated. Not all the way up, but it's elevated. Keep your head up. Shake those arms, please, before we go to the tricep. Just give them a shake. Okay, we haven't taken any breaks. Good. Feels good. All right, are you ready? Both hands on that weight. Challenge yourself. Stay with that heavier weight. Get it up. Let's go 90 degrees. Single. Push up. Pull both elbows in. Close to your ears. Squeeze the brain. Give it a little massage this morning. Up again. Let's go. Half time. Two count. It's up for two. Down for two. Again. Up two. And down. Up two. Down two. Up two. All right. Up for three. Let's go. Two. Three. Down. Squeeze them in. The harder you squeeze them in, the more you're going to isolate that tricep, the more work you're doing right now. Push up one. Push up, down three. Push up, down three. Push up, two more. We hold for two sets of pulses. Up. Down. Hold it here. Pulse up. Let's go. Eight. Seven. Two sets. Squeeze. Squeeze. Those forearms are parallel right here. Last set goes. Eight. Seven. Six. Four. Three. Two. One. Push up. All right. That weight comes down. Give it a little stretch. Shake one arm across the body, pulling down and across. Shake those hands out. Let the blood flow. Take that arm up overhead, again, behind the muscle. We're going to go to rear lunges this time. Take it to the other side, just rear. We're not going to the front. Take it up overhead. All right. Get yourself ready. We're going to go single lunges. Take it back. Single lunges, right and left. Keep going. Right and left. Right and left. right and left. Knees, 90 degrees. When you go back, again, I bottom five on this side. Your right, your left, my right. Two. We're going to go single. Lift the knee, stay on the right. Lift the knee. Singles, lift the knee. Flex, that's what when you come up, so use the core. One more. Tap it in. Switch, other side. Go seven. Keep going. Three more with the knee lift. Three. Two. This time lunge. Tap it in. Let's go back to alternating lunges. Alternate those lunges. Alternate those lunges. Four more. Two. We're going to go two on the right side. Go two. You can lift that knee in the middle if you want. Switch. Two of them. You don't have to. Go. Two. All right. Stay on the right side only. Lift the knee. If you want to add it, lift it. Down. Stay here. Three. Two. One more knee lunge. Tap it in. Switch to the left. Go down. Up. Down. Up. Three more with the knee. Three. Two. One more. Tap it in. Back to alternate. Single lunges. Single lunges. Singles. Down. Up.
Baby.
Good.
Four. Two.
And one. You're going to hold it on the right. Go three of them. One more knee. Tap it in. Switch it. Other side. You can see my legs are starting to shake. Go two. Go one. Tap it in. Switch it back to the right. Again. Three. Two. One. Tap it in. Switch. Three. Two. One. Tap it in. Stay on the right. Single. Eight. Stay here. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Two. Tap it in. Switch. Down. Up. Down. Up. This is working your core just as much as you lift up right there. One more with the knee. Tap it in. Back to singles here. So, singles. Singles. Four more, then we're going to stay back. We're going to add some pulses. We're going to stay on one side for longer, and then we are going to go one more set through. Hold in pulse here. Go three. Stay on the side. Lift the knee. Go back. Three. Flex the foot as you come up. Three. Two. Single lunges. Alternate. 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 Hold it. Hold it. You're on seven. Hold it. Hold it. Three. Two. Lift the knee. Three more times this side. Go. Hold it here. Three. Two. Lift it up. Again. Go seven. Six. Five. Three. Two. One. Down. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Bring it up. Alternate single lunges. Single lunges. Single lunges. Let's go four more, and then we're going to stay on the left. Okay, you're going to go twice on the left. Stay here. Left leg goes back. Pulse three. Lift the knee. Repeat. Do it again. Three, two, one. Come up. Three, two, one. Come up. Three, two, come up, single lunges, left side starts. Single. 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 Hold it back there for seven, six. Get that back knee down. Three, two, use the core, lift the knee. Three more times. Good. Almost done with these. Three, two, take it forward. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, four more times. So 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's finish this. Single lunges. Alternate. 12 to go. And then we bring it in. One more time through all of this. Next time we come here, we're going to bring our lunges forward. Down. We've got 4 to go. 4, 2, and 1. All right, shake those legs out. Please take your hands and release those fingers. Take it forward. I want you to stretch through those biceps as well as the triceps. Take it up overhead. Okay, third set's going to be harder. You can do it. Don't start with lighter weights because you're afraid of it. Embrace it. We can do it. It's the last time through it. Okay? Let's go. Grab your water, please. I drank all my water. All right. We ready? Pick up those weights. We start. Hammer curls on your mark. Get set. Good luck. Good luck. We can do it. It's hard. Hard things are hard, right? But it's Friday. We like to go into the weekend feeling sore. Regular bicep curls here. Up. Down. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it out to the side, 45 degrees. Up, down. Hey, by the way, it's February. That means spring is just around the corner. Go ahead, curl it forward. 4, 3, 2. Up to the side, go. 4, 2. Take it to the front. We got 4 again. Go. 3, 2, and 1. Out to the side. 4, 3, 2. We've got sets of 2, 4 of them. Go. Up. 2. Out to the side. 2. To the front, 2, to the side, 2, to the front, 2 more, good, out to the side, 2, to the front, 2, whew. All right, your arms are getting tired, try not to get your back into it, single, let's go, up, side, up, side, that's it, walk around if you need to, no judgment here, 2, out to the side, you want to make more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hammer curls, hammer curls. Let's go right into it. Oh, I know they hurt. Come on. We got it. Up, down, up, 4. You're hoping I forgot these. I know. It's okay. Let's go open overhead. Up, push. Oh, that feels good right there. Up, push. It's up. Push overhead. Good form. 90. Up. 4 more. Then we have just 1 extra to get us up there. Let's go. Up. 2. To go. Up. 1 more. All right. Comes down. It goes back up. We go right into the 90 degrees. Right here. Let's go. 90. That's it. You got this. You got this. 4, 3. Belly button's pulled in tight to the spine. Turn those palms forward. Let's go, Laura and Becca. You got each other. Cheer each other on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it to the front. Go 4, 2. Out to the side. For 4. I'm not cheating you. We're going to do 2 sets of 4. All right, let's go. To the front. 4. Breathe. Breathe. Out to the side. 4. those knees forward, two, side, two, front, two, side. I don't exactly know what levitating means. Someone can explain that to me. Take it out to the side. I often just listen to the beat of these songs and I never understand the words. Probably better off that way. Singles, let's go. Down, side. Go, keep going. We got it. We got it. 8 to go. 8, count it. 7, say it. We can go wherever, so let's go and no one ever be wrong. Great work. 2. Ow, one more. All right, bring it down. One way, keep those heads up. All right, you can have it. 8 count. Ready? We're going to 4. Keep those arms up overhead. 90 degrees. Let's do it. Get that form, okay? Feet are in. Right under those hips. Elbows are in. Squeezing the ears. Squeezing the brain. On to 90 degrees, half time, 2 pounds. Push up for 2, down for 2. Push up, and down. Push up, and down. Push up. We're going 3. I warn you, at the end of this, we have 4 sets, not 2. Up, but you can do this right now. There's no change. Up, 4. Down, 1 more. Up, all right. Big push up, resist down, resist, slowly, push up, resist, resist, go down, push up, down, down, push up. All right, you've got 4 sets, let's go. It's 8, 90 degrees, squeeze it in, it's the last time, you can, 1 set down, go, 8, 7, 6, 5, out, 4, 3, halfway there, don't quit. 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 8 more right here. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Don't forget the push. Ready? Push up. Take it down. All right. Make some room. Give it a stretch. We're done with those. We're not done with weights for the day, but we're done with those. Arms up overhead. Please hydrate if you need it. Hands behind your head. Feel this for a second. Open, take those fingers wide. Open the chest. Feel that stretch. Biceps, triceps, chest, and back. Hold here. Bring them forward. Take it back. All right, shake it out. We're going forward in those lunges. We're gonna add a little intensity to these with some hop and switch lunges. If you don't want to do it, modify, okay? After the lunges, we're going to go down to 1 set of core, and then we're going to come back up to the weight. We're going forward on your lunges. Bench or no bench, doesn't matter. Alternate, let's go. Go forward, come back. Forward. I want to get some calf raises in today as well. So I think we're going to do chest and back pulls, upright rows, flies, and calves. I think we can fit that all in. And core. We'll do core twice. After these, and at the very end. All right, remember those lifts. Okay? We're going to lift the knees. Stay on the right. Down, lift it up. Down, lift it up. Down, lift it up. This one lunge, tap it in, switch sides. Lunge, tap it up. Lunge, tap it up. Back knee is down. If you're modifying, if you're lunging, you're tapping it in. Down, up, one more. Bring it in. Alternate, forward lunge. Alternate, forward lunge. Alternate, forward lunge. You have 4 more. We're gonna hold it forward. We're gonna elevate and add that hop and switch. Ready? Hold it forward and pulse for 2. Hop and switch. Right there. Hop and switch. If you don't want to hop and switch, you modify, okay? 2. Hop and switch. 2. Can I have singles, please? That lunge is getting down. It's not just the lunge back. Okay, that knee is bending. Up and down. Four, three. Hold it for two. Let's go. Two, hop and switch or modify. Two. Now hold it for four, three, two, hop and switch, four, three, hop and switch, four, three, two, hop and switch, four, hold it here for eight. After these, we're going singles, two sets, we're going to come back down, hop and switch, here, go, eight, your 16 singles coming up, four, three, go, eight, bend that back knee, straight up, straight down, go, eight, four, three, two, and one, come back, bring it back. Alright, march it out, march it out. March. Back to the forward lunge. Here we go. Alternate. Two. Alright. Hold it this side. Go three of them. Go two. Go one lunge. Tap it in. Switch. Use the core. Use the core. Tap it in, switch. Stay here. One more. Tap it in. Switch. Bring it in. Two. Alternate that lunge forward. Alternate that lunge. Alternate that lunge. Four more alternating. We're going to stay on the right. Two. One. Right side, hold it forward, pulse. Three, stay on the right, lift the knee, come forward. Three, two, again, forward. Three, two, forward. Three, bring it in, switch sides. Three, two, one, forward. Three, two, one, forward. Three, two, one, forward. Bring it in. Alternate singles. Hop and switch coming up. We're going to start with eight, working our way down to singles. Four sets this time when we get to those singles. Two. All right. Hold it forward for eight. Hop and switch at the end of this or modify. Four, three, two, hop and switch. Eight. That's it. Let's go. Four, three, hop and switch. Four. Switch. Four. Switch again. Four. Switch. Four. Three. Hop and switch. Two. Switch. 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 One more. Two. Ready? Singles, go. Eight. Go, go, go. Four. Three. Again. Again. Eight. Six. Straight up, straight down. Four. Three. Halfway. Eight. Four. Three. Lunge, bend that knee. Eight. Up. Eight. Seven. Six. Four. Three. Two. Come down. You're already down. Four. One more time. Alternate lunges forward. Okay, we're definitely. I don't know what I was thinking. We're not going to have enough time for everything I wanted to do today. That's okay. We'll do a condensed version of it. And we'll pick it up on Monday. Let's finish this all. I want to get through this whole set now. All right, singles on the right only. Lift the knee. Singles. Lift the knee. Down. Tap it in. Switch. Okay. Go back to the right. Pull forward. You got seven. Four sets to side. Back knee comes down. Three. Two. Lift that knee up. Forward. Six. Three, two, lift it up. Two more. Seven, six, more. 7, 6. 3, 2. Bring it in. Switch it here. 7. All right, let's finish these lunges up. Let's go. 3, 2. Lift the knee. Forward. 7, 6. 3, 2. Lift. Use that core. 3, 2, 1. Last time here, we're gonna tap it in. We're gonna go to singles one set, and then we go to the jump lunges. All right, ready? Bring it in. Singles, alternate. I am still gonna put core in after this to give our limbs that break, but we're gonna do just one big set of core coming up, then we'll finish on our feet, okay? Approaching the home stretch. Let's go 8 more singles. Not sure what I was thinking. I was just having fun. Not paying attention to the time. All right, 2 more. We start with 8, like we did last time. Ready? Let's go, pulse. 8, make it good. Last time through. 4, 3, hop and switch right here. Go, 8, straight down, straight up. Your knee, right over the ground. You can get it there. Hop and switch. Go, for 4, 3, switch. 4, switch. 4, switch. You know what's up now. 2, let's go. It's 2, hop and switch. 2, hop and switch. 2, hop and switch. 4 more. All right, single, show to me. Go. Straight up, straight down. Go. Come on. Again. 8. 4, 3, keep going. Halfway. There, go. 8, 7, make it good. 4, 3, count it down with me. 8, 7, 6. 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright. Just give me a short touch. We're gonna go down to the ground for 4, 5 minutes of core. We'll pop back up and we'll do some quick sets to bring us home. I mean quick. Alright, deep breath up. Take it down. If you feel like your heart rate is high, wait to come down to the ground. Breathe it up one more time. Take it down. Alright, bring it down. Go ahead and grab one weight. Grab one weight. Come on down to the ground. Go ahead and lay it down, holding your weight. Let's go legs straight up. Let's start here. Let's just start here. Go up. All right, we're going to go half time on forward legs wide. Take it out wide, bring it up. Take it out wide, bring it up. As far as those legs will go, okay, it's gravity bringing them down. It's the inner thigh and the core bringing them up. All right, 2 more here. Then we're gonna stay half time. So we're gonna add a different motion with the arm. Okay, so this first one, same thing, arms go forward. Now legs go the same, arms go back. Yes, oh yeah, bring it forward. Bring it back. Bring it forward. 2 more, then we're gonna go to singles with these. But if you're more comfortable staying here half time, you go for it. Take it back. All right, here we go. Stay going. Take it down. And I'm jumping back. Around, and the rock is so comfortable now. And I had a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow. So I got an apartment across from the park, cooking up in my fridge, still I'm not feeling wrong. And I had a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow. 2, 1, come up to the top, just rest for a second. Just rest. Take those legs wide. Take those arms forward and pull. Hold those up, keep the legs wide. Come forward, seven. Now as the arms come up, those legs come up right now. Watch up, go, three, two, up, again. Stay forward, up, two more, three, two. Shoulders come up, eyes to the ceiling. Stay low, just straight up here. Stay low.
Seven, five, four, two, one,
hold it up, bend those knees in, alright, go ahead and take that weight down by the side, let's go, fight the pull here, fight the pull, get the upper body, break for a second, fight the pull, fight the feet, again. Leg to the ground. That other leg is going to go out. We're going to bring that knee in as the upper body comes up, straight up. All right, now, your option to add intensity is that opposite leg goes straight out. I'm going to bend mine right now. Two. The leg that's moving goes straight up. Upper body goes straight up with it. Again, if you're adding intensity, that opposite leg is extended and 6 inches from the ground. Up. It gives you all that tuck at the same time. So I'm going to hold it right here. Lift. Lower. Lift. The time is moving too fast. Come on. Slow it down. We are definitely not going to have time for anything I want to do. Bring the knee back in. Bring the knee back in. Let's go. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two, and one. Bring that down, just straight up. All right, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna stay here for core. We've got about 90 seconds more, and then we're just gonna get up on our feet, and we're gonna finish with calf raises. We'll save all that upper body for Monday. Let's go back up to bicycles. Start on the other side. Don't worry if you didn't, it's okay.
Me and my friends sat at the table doing shots, keeping fast and
bicycles.
Come over and start a conversation with just me. And trust me, I'll give it a chance. Down to my hands, stop and bend the man on the jukebox. And then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead.
Again, take one leg down, opposite leg, or take it out, extend that leg. Pull the knees in as you come, straight up, straight up. Five, four. The modification for adding intensity is right here. Leg goes straight up, it's up. Upper body goes up every time. Elbows wide, eyeballs up. 12. Four, then we bend the knee for eight.
We can, we let the story begin. We're going out on our first date.
You two.
50, so go, you can eat, fill
in
your bag, and I fill
up. Come in. We talk about eight, upper body, straight up.
And how your family's doing, okay? Leaving in a taxi, kissing the backseat, tell the driver, make the radio play. And singing like,
four.
Oh, I want your love.
Three.
Love was handmade for somebody like
two.
You. Come on now, follow my lead.
Bring the knees
I may
down.
Be crazy, don't mind me.
Sleep down.
Let's not talk too much. Grab on my face and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come coming now,
hold
follow
up,
my
hold
lead.
Three. Two. Take it down. Hold three. You should be feeling that your core. All those lunges we did with those V-lifts.
Hands over one side.
back into the center, over to the other side. And back into the center. Go ahead and heel toe those feet in. So they're hip distance apart. Walk your hands up on your quads. Take them behind your back. Interlace your fingers and reach up. And those knees come on down. We're done. Take it up. Interlace those fingers at the top. Bring them down in front of you, round your back. I had a whole other set we didn't even get to. Bring those arms in and push it back forward. Come back up overhead and let's just reach to each side. Center, over the other side. Back into the center. All right, drop it down. Let's go. Two big breaths up. And exhale. Have a super weekend. I'm here Saturday and Sunday. Thank you. Have a great Friday.